December 25th, 2104, tank carrier Vladimir Repin, an airborne transport ship belonging to Antias, is passing over the Panama Canal. The course of the ship is laid in a way that would allow the carrier to stay within teleportation range from their main strategic objects in both North and South America. This will allow tanks to be teleported to those locations on the ground if needed.
I need a full report.
Our intelligence is suspecting a potential attack on our forces in South America, by the frontier. They believe the enemy will attack Rio.
We got the coordinates, calculating the trajectory and the movement speed of the target.
Prepare for attack. Foolish Antias. They have no idea where the battle is going to take place today. If they don't want to come down, we'll take the battle to them.
Captain Sia, the enemy tanks, they are on our ship.
Attack.
Will Frontier's daring plan to capture the opponent's base succeed? Or will Antias manage to defend themselves and retain control in the region? That is for you to decide. Fire at will.